Welcome back to Season 9 of my Character Elimination Series. Since Pyro Luchadores lost, let's go to the Elimination Center. Okay contestants, let's announce the prize votes. Pierre Del Fuego, Terry McGinnis, Keenan Thompson, Evil Me, and Chief got 0 votes. Jafar, Helen, Rachel, and Velvet got 1 vote each. Armin Kusaba got 2 votes, Sailor Pluto got 4 votes, Quasi got 5 votes, Ellie Rose got 6 votes, and Lori Loud wins the prize at 17 votes. She gets immunity the next time Pyro Luchadores are facing elimination. Now for the elimination votes. Everyone but Lori Loud, Jafar, Seiji Kido, Quasi, and Velvet are safe at 0 votes. Lori Loud, Jafar, and Quasi are safe at 1 vote each. Velvet is safe, even at 2 votes. Which means Seiji Kido is eliminated at 33 votes, doubled to 66 votes, due to his disadvantage. Our next stop is Rothenburg, Germany. Welcome to Rothenburg, Germany. Your next challenge is to find Astro Boy Fan 2002 some German souvenirs. The team with the better souvenirs will win the challenge. Now go. Okay, time's up. Time to show Astro Boy Fan 2002 your souvenirs.
Okay Astro Boy Fan, we got you this wooden Christmas pyramid. Hope you like it.
Wow, this looks very cute. Thank you guys so much.
You're welcome.
Okay Astro Boy Fan, we got you this cuckoo clock. Hope you like it.
This one is just as good as the other souvenir. Thank you guys so.
Ha 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 ha. You should have seen the look on your faces, dum-dums. Ha 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 ha.
What the hell, Jafar? That costed a lot of money. Now because of your reckless crap with your staff, our team is going to lose.
I saw what happened, Jafar. How dare you destroy your team's souvenir? Do you even know how much money that clock costs? That's it. Your team loses, again.
Okay Pyro Luchadores, you have lost the challenge, again, Jafar. As for destroying your team's souvenir with your staff, you get penalties.
Well shit, what will I get?
You have to hold this sign that says vote me out. You lose all your prize votes, and your elimination votes will double.
This is bullshit. Now Aladdin, Jasmine, Genie, Abu, the Sultan, Iago, and all of the Aladdin fans are gonna be happy when they see this.
Vote for anyone to be eliminated and who to win the prize. Lori Loud has immunity, so you cannot vote for her to be eliminated. Voting ends on May 23, 2024, at 12:30 p.m. Mountain Time.
Stop, stop, music.